core of automation is a process. It's a constant process to improve workflows across IT.
Because you don't always know in advance how you want to access it. Even if the system maybe has a subset.
Multiple networks inside, that's internal.
I think it's more than at the end we'll get to a place where we can see something that's pretty interesting.